Hey guys, this is your workout description and warm up for Wednesday. All right, we're gonna start with a 200 meter run. When you come back in, you're gonna grab a band. All right, and we're gonna do banded good mornings.
Speed. So
choose between 2 to 4 depending on how long it takes you, but we want to hit every single portion of that movement, all right, precisely, not rushing through, we're not just collapsing back to the floor, all right? So that is our skill and strength work for Wednesday. Our workout is going to be 9 rounds for time of 8 hang power cleans. 95-65 is our RX weight, 7 toes to bar, and then 6 ring dips, all right? For the toes to bar, if we need to modify that, we can work toes to target or hanging knee raises. If we're at home, we can do lying toes to the dumbbell, all right? And then the ring dips, we can do either kipping or strict. And then modifications, we can do either using the box or where we elevate our feet on the box, or we can use it to support ourselves for the dip, all right? So, 9 hang power cleans. Starting at the top of the deadlift, make sure we're using our hook grip. Quarter squat, shifting forward, barbell starts just above the knee. Toes the bar. That is our workout for Wednesday, our core work. We're gonna do 3 sets of 10 pike ups on the rower, 10 bridge lifts, 10 figure eights, all right? The figure eights, coming through, all right, for a set of 10, all right? So completing 1 8 for 1 rep, all right? Then the bridge lifts, laying back on the floor, just elevating. For the pike ups on the rower, if you don't have a rower, we can just go back to doing the ups, right? Hands overhead, coming up and touching, coming back down. All right, that will complete our workout.